June 1944. Allied ships and planes carry soldiers to begin the liberation of France.
We looked down from the planes and we saw all those ships, 5,000 ships down there. It was just tremendous. The Germans had the high ground. They sat there and just slaughtered everybody.
In a hedgerow, three guys got killed right beside me, but the shrapnel flew all over the place.
Many Allied and civilian lives would be lost to root the Germans out. French civilians would welcome their liberators, even though many lost family and friends in the liberation. On June 6th, there was carpet bombing. I saw planes and bombs. I saw black dots falling from the sky that were bombs. Bombs fell 50 meters from our farmhouse. My younger brother was sleeping upstairs. He never woke up. He was killed by the bombs. Today, the French have not forgotten their liberators. They celebrate their liberators and memorialize them. The fallen are revered. The French take care of these graves to assure they are never forgotten.
Because they came here to liberate France and Europe, it's my way to tell them thank you.